17:30 of the push-up challenge, 22 fets. This is Marvin, aka Emar. I'm gonna do my push-ups. But first, a quick message. Check for injuries. I say this because recently our new rescue, Anthea, after or during the her stay with a pet sitter, seemed to be limping more than usual. She actually, when we got her, had one leg up. So we tried to touch her paw and she was very sensitive about it. So we need to take her to the vet and see what's going on. So check for injuries, you know, real physical injuries and also mental injuries as well. Now onto my push-ups. Let's go. Yeah, that's 45. Let me know if you want to join me. I'll hold you accountable. Remember, check for injuries. This is Marvin. Peace out. Have a good one. See you later.